why Sonic is after the Master Emerald. I'd better work fast and get to the bottom of this.
Where is the blue boy?
Wasn't there something shiny in the caves? Oh yeah, this is where the Master Emerald is.
Train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Windy Caves? Perhaps. Sorry, I had to adjust my mic. Is that not the right way? Oh, I think I get it. Shovel claws.
You've got the shovel claw. Now you can dig through dirt and stone. Press the jump and action buttons simultaneously.
Oh wait. I did not just lose that. Well, hang on.
Select your character.
Okay, let's go.
Oh yeah, there's that recap.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Cool.
Use the self-destruction switch to get rid of that monkey.
Oh, I see. I know what to do. Right over here. Monkey destruction switch. Aha!
This way.
That's hot and dangerous.
This way.
Thank you. Gotcha.
Found it. Good enough.
Hang on, I gotta sense up the door for them quick. This will only take a moment, because this is, like, pretty good. I'm honestly a more fan of these, because I don't have to, like, find them in specific order. Go find T'Call and see where to go next. Actually, no, we gotta find Sonic. We gotta find Sunic.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
There he is. I gotta help someone out. Lost.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no, the Chaos Emerald.
Eggman, what's he doing here?
Uh-oh. That's all there is to it. You guys are too easy.
Serve, they say. And you serve me too well for your own good.
You can't get away with this. Knuckles, did you let him trick you again?
Like you weren't.
Smooth move, Knucklehead.
I've got 4 emeralds now. Here, Chaos.
What he is.
No problem. I'll make him eat dirt.
in just a moment. Chaos 4. Hang on. It is interesting how all of our stories kind of intertwine, but like, having to fight Chaos the same forms again as different characters is a bit tiring. Thankfully, Big doesn't really have any kinds of missions like that. Although I do know Amy and Gamma never arrive here, nor does Big. Ow! You fucking... No. So I think Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles are the only ones who ever have to fight Chaos, from what I know. Amy might have to, but... Actually, let me ask something. Let me ask Dave something. I just need to ask him how Amy missions work. Just for the future. So, my friend Dave describes it as, imagine Sonic's missions except you're slower and hounded by an invincible robot. I mean, I can stun it, but if I attack it too much... Oh, that's right, because I'm being pursued by Gamma. Fuck. Alright, poke your head up. Okay. And you're done.
Is that all you've got? Behold my flying fortress, my creation, the Egg Carrier. Beware, Chaos's true power is yet to be unleashed. We shall meet again.
Hurry, Sonic. What are we waiting for? My workshop's closed, so let's get the tornado and go after him.
Good idea.
Hey, Sonic. You go on ahead without me. I have some things I need to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here. Let's move.
Oh boy. Alright.
trolley car seems to be working. It leads to the jungle.
Right on. I'm just trying to learn about how these missions work for each character.
Two stone statues. The door to the past.
I know, I'm just getting a bit distracted. I do apologize. Just bring him around.
Two stone statues. The door to the past.
I think I saw another statue around here somewhere before, but where? Maybe around the front? Oh, you can actually see the jungle path, kind of. No? Are you gonna tell me where the other is? Nope.
The door to the past.
Yeah, door to the past. Maybe it's around here somewhere? Or maybe I'm an idiot and it's like right at the start. Um. Whoa.
Two stone statues. The door to the past.
I'll be back when I find that thing.